This is going to be kind of like a model horse painting tutorial. Instead of me talking and giving you a detailed explanation on how to do everything, it's going to be kind of a fast forward video, so you'll be able to see what I've done, how I've done it, and so forth, things like that. So the horse I'm going to be working on is this Peterstone here. Nobody's bought him, so he's going to get painted today. He's most likely going to be a dappled gray, Milberry gray, somewhere in there. And a couple things you're going to want to watch out for is that when the camera goes to a new scene, it means that the horse has been sprayed with matte finish. So you know that another layer is going on. And so forth. And I will be using pastels and acrylics to finish this horse off, and this is probably going to be, it's going to be an under 15 minute video, so it's going to be fast forwarded very fast. Okay, so I'll get started.